I'm Vidette Vanderweide. I'm a writer and speaker. I'm a mother who created an epic revolution, and I'm teaching my sons to do the same. Helping women worldwide to find their inner soul mama is an effort to be the change the world needs to see. This book is about my journey to becoming a soul mama. It's about what happens when you wake up to a life that doesn't seem to be your own. It's blurry. It doesn't fit. It's the realization that it's not the life you want. It's awakening to that realization and evolving your life to a whole new paradigm. It's living from that spirit within, that inner soul mama that's been guiding you all along, but it has been ignored. Soul mama is a lifestyle. It's an everyday experience. It's breaking away from the life that no longer fits. It's breaking out of ordinary and into a life that's epic. For me, one devastating night turned my life into darkness. But as the saying goes, it's darkest before dawn. Soul mamas move forward with grace and intuitively follow their inner guidance into the light. They take risks. They break away from ordinary and into extraordinary. Take a risk, take a chance, make a change, and break
away. A soul mama is a woman who is in touch with all the things that make her magical and wonderful, and none of those are physical characteristics. They're all internal. It's our connection to spirit. It's our connection to other women and how we nurture. And it's our desire to be connected to things greater than ourselves. That's what I would say so long. That's how I feel, at least.
It means the point of like infinite connection and joy that you get from just following your body, listening to the signs or listening to the things that guide you. And I guess that is your soul mama, but the feeling that you get from being a soul mama is just like connection and joy and ultimate peace because you know that you're doing the right thing. And I guess that's it.
You know, just something that within them is just got that drive to be more and become more. And a soul mama is someone that you want to look up to. Absolutely. Is that person that says, you know what? Gosh, I want her life. How can I get that? How can I get there?
And now I need your help. A few people have read the manuscript and have completed a rewrite based on their feedback. Now it's time to hire a cover and layout designer, prepare for a book tour, and organize a marketing and public relations team to help me secure media coverage. Every contribution over $30 will receive a copy of the book so you can have your own Soul Mama experience. There are other rewards too. If you scroll down, I have included those, as well as a few unedited pages to get a feel for how the story reads. This project is about doing it right, the Soul Mama way. With your help, this message becomes reality.